New York Knicks forward Cleanthony Early was shot in the knee and robbed while leaving a strip club late last night. According to multiple reports, Early was leaving a Queens, New York strip club around 1 a.m. with his girlfriend in an Uber cab. That's when three cars boxed in Early's vehicle and pulled him out of the back seat. 4 to 6 men then surrounded the Knicks forward, two of them reportedly with guns. They took cash, gold chains, and even gold caps from Cleanthony's teeth. Now, Early was taken to the hospital and is now in stable condition. The Knicks released a statement this morning saying in part, "We are aware of what occurred with Cleanthony Early this morning and are relieved that he is not in a life-threatening situation." Now, Early is the second Knicks player to be robbed of some of his possessions recently. Derek Williams had more than $600,000 worth of jewelry taken from his New York apartment earlier this month.